Hey everyone, thanks for joining me again. I'm Gruff Boss. We're just continuing our playthrough of Resistance Fallen Man. In the last video, we just stopped at this point here, so now we're gonna play through Evacuation. If you haven't already, click that subscribe button and follow along. So let's get started. Pretty dark down here. Oh, there's a bunch of them coming. There we go. There's another one. Oh crap. Holy crap. Okay, where'd he go? Right there. Did I get him? Oh, we even got the auger guy. I didn't think we hit him. Okay, which way are we going? Check over here first. Okay, let's check the other way too. What the fuck? Oh, intel. Okay. Sounds like a bunch of them. Fuck, I thought I got him. Need two more. Check over here first. What can we go over here? No, nothing over there. I have a feeling there's gonna be like a shit ton that's gonna like pop out on us. Oh, we actually took one out with that grenade. Let's check over here on the pool table. Dead dude. The hell is he shooting us with? Do we get his weapon? No. Kinda seem like a weird laser. Check back here. Oh, what's that? Nothing. To go in the hangar. Can we open this? There we go. Okay, let's see what's out here. Fuck, a big guy. There we go. Where the hell did that guy come from? There we go. Okay, we're full health now, so that's good. Okay, any more ammo? Not really sure what the hell they're shooting at. Check up here. Yeah, let's take him out with the sniper. Nice shot. Check, guy. Fuck, man. Fuck, there's a shit ton of these guys popping up. I didn't even realize they were behind me. I thought they were all over there. If that helps. Oh, Oh fuck, I didn't even realize that guy has a turret. There's another turret on that side. Let's check out the other hangar. Okay, we need some health. Can't go up there. Anybody around? Maybe there's some intel or something in here. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Got him.
That's done it. We're free. All transports are away. Everly, get your men back to the front.
Acknowledge, Captain. Safe flying. Tango Company, assemble at the lift. We're getting the hell out of here.
What lift? Okay, what lift, guy? Maybe that lift over there? Oh, what's this? Just auger rounds. Maybe this lift? Or maybe on here. Nope. Okay, dude, where the fuck are we going? Do we have to get up there? Great, dude. I don't even know where the hell I'm going. Oh, shit. Well, maybe over here. That kind of looks like a lift. There we go. Damn it, I thought I got him. There's one down. Dead. Okay, let's use a sniper on these damn guys. Wait, I don't have the sniper? I must be out of ammo for it. Okay, guy, where'd you come from? Okay, we got the auger guy. Okay, I think that was all of them. Fuck, they took a lot of my ammo. Okay, just health in there. Okay, let's check what's down here. Just looks like a map. Okay, nothing. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Holy crap, guys. Is there going to be more of those? Another elevator. He got both of them. Sounded like someone's close. Oh, more intel. Okay. There's one. Is there only two of them? Okay, one more, I think. I didn't think it killed the second one. Okay, let's check up here. Holy, a lot of ammo. Yeah, let's see what's up here. Holy fuck, guys. Okay, it's a good thing we have a little bit of health. I didn't think there was going to be a line of the damn guys. Okay, let's head in this direction. Yeah, I think we got them all. Jeez, they just massacred everybody in here. That looked like it was intel. Hey, did we get him? Can't go that way. Okay.
The soldiers were finally able to fight off the Chimera in the hangar. We ferried the survivors up to a rendezvous point in Cardiff, 20 miles west. I stayed at the base to finish loading what supplies we could. Chimeran Goliaths were already approaching Southern Command. A Spire attack seemed inevitable.
Get in here. We've got scores to settle.
Oh shit, I thought we were gonna have to fight that damn thing. Okay, next chapter, Parting Ways. Well, cool, we get to drive this now. We got one of them.
Chimeran Goliaths will soon be in Spire range. Prepare for evacuation. We're getting you out of there.
There's a hurry, Command, or they won't have anyone to infect.
I thought this thing had, like, missiles or something.
Command was lost. More than half our troops were lost with it. If not for the heroism of Cartwright and Hale, many more would have been killed, myself included. We were flying the survivors to a makeshift camp in Cardiff. Despite my insistence, Hale refused to board the last plane. The last time I saw Hale, he was looking over a map Cartwright had given him. I learned later that it detailed the known paths of the power conduits. The conduits only run above ground for a short distance before burrowing deep into the Chimeran tunnels. Entering those tunnels is nothing short of suicide. Nevertheless, I believe that is exactly what Hale did.
Holy, that was a super short little chapter there. Okay, so now into the depths. Okay, guys, I actually think I'm going to stop right here. We'll continue through in the next video. If you haven't already, click that subscribe button and follow along. Also, you can check me out on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook at GruffBoss001 for more videos and updates. And yeah, thanks again for checking out my video, and I hope you join me next time.